It's a big lineup here. What's how come?
Well, it's a Suya Spot. Africa's number one. It's a very unique kind of product we have. And
what kind of meat is it?
Sorry?
What kind of meat is it?
It's actually beef. It's beef. About 100 years ago, local farmers in West Africa were looking for ways to preserve their meat. So they came up with these great spices. It's got a little bit of, you know, peanuts, ginger, pepper. And it's more of the music, the atmosphere. That's the reason why we have a lineup.
But you think it's the secret recipe with the spices that makes it delicious, and that's why they're lined up?
Sorry?
You think it's because of the spices?
Oh yeah, absolutely. Absolutely.
That taste, so.
Yeah, it's just, it's in the taste, right? You know, it's called the Suya Nation, and that's why you have the lineup right now. We're actually located at 3212 Western Road. You know, a lot of our customers are here today, so we're pretty much excited about that.
Yeah, I noticed a couple of years ago when we were at the other location.
Queen's Park. Yes.
You had a big lineup, and you had a DJ cooking. It was like,
absolutely,
another party in the after hour party late at night.
Yeah.
You guys are cooking, man.
Yeah, and we're ready to do that tonight. We're over there.
Ah.
My brothers, everybody.
When the sun goes down, it's going to be happening here, right?
Oh, yeah, it is.
So what else you got on the menu that makes it very unique?
We also have the plantains right over there. You all know sweet plantains. And we also have lobster. The popcorn.
Sold out.
We're out. Yeah, sold out. Oh. See? We're so busy, that's the problem.
Okay.
Yeah.
So what's your website?
Our website is www.thesuyaspot.com. Or you can follow us on Facebook, The Suya Spot. Or you can follow us on Twitter. Our Twitter too is The Suya Spot.
Beautiful. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, bud. I hope you're having fun. You should get one before you leave.
I don't need beef, but
oh,
I like the lineup.
I hear you.
They get my attention.
Yep.